Grand Bend, Ontario Realtor Mike Sloan here, simply ecstatic to be offering the best of Grand Bend Lakefront property going into 2021 with an ocean-style beach despite the current Lake Huron water levels. The exclusive and sought-after Oakwood Park gated subdivision in Grand Bend provides the best and most consistent beaches in the lake, and now for sale, for the first time in decades, is one of the deepest Oakwood Lakefront properties available. This spot has a feel as if you're in the Outer Banks as you approach your exclusive sandy oasis. In a sea of lakefront properties that fail to provide any beach during times of high water, Oakwood Park, with its lake-level lots, boasts a huge beach, and you don't even need any stairs to get there. And, not being adjacent to any of the subdivision beach paths when compared to other recent lakefront sales in Oakwood, cranks the privacy up to 10 at this truly exceptional location. One of the best Grand Bend Lakefront offerings we have seen in years. Needless to say, these opportunities do not come along often. As shown here, even the privacy from the roadside creates that away-from-it-all feeling while still being just a short walk to all of downtown Grand Bend's convenient amenities, an Oakwood claim to fame for sure. Priced right in the pocket when compared to the land value only of the recent Oakwood Lakefront sales, the buyer is not really paying for this building. This authentic and original Muskoka-type cottage is effectively included for free. Begging for some TLC, I will admit, there are a lot of handy families who would hold on to these original hardwood floors, knotty pine walls and ceilings, authentic fieldstone wood-burning fireplace, and the respectable layout featuring four bedrooms and two full bathrooms, one of which is even an ensuite. The place even has ductwork. She needs some lipstick, but the bones are rock solid. And then, when the time is right, you'll have loads of space to develop this lot well behind the Conservation Authority setbacks. Other area subdivisions leave lakefront property owners with very little space to build new as a result of the restrictive shoreline setbacks imposed by our local Conservation Authority, while, as shown here at this property, there is so much room between the road and the Conservation Authority setbacks that you could even move quite a bit further west towards the beach without even having to talk to the Conservation Authority. Bottom line, the existing cottage can be easily removed to make way for the next legacy without any shoreline issues at all. Wow, what a spot. Call me today for pricing and zoning information and get a private tour booked before it's too late. I'm Mike Sloan, and I'll see you at the beach.